Locked inside this massive structure, these superstars have no choice but to battle it out in what promises to be another brutal Hell in a Cell match.
There's nowhere to run. No one coming to help. It's all on you. And the only way out is to win. We'll see which of these superstars is up to the task. Out of the ring and into Hell itself. Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Coming back in the ring.
Caught with a punch.
And he's able to counter.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Exploder suplex.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top of this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
He avoids the damage.
He gets sent down to the floor. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh!
Yeah. He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, what an uppercut!
Boom! 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 He's looking a little off balance.
Look, this is Hell in a Cell. The hurting has only just begun for him.
And able to counter. What a punch. Ooh. Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, my goodness.
He's getting a little battered now.
Ooh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Close fist connects. Boom! He's got him scouted.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Oh! Able to reverse that one.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Boom! Uppercut!
That'll knock you silly.
Oh! Oh, God! Oh! Oh! Him pay with a counter with an uppercut.
Punch connects.
With the counter.
Oh.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And he's through the wall.
Do you realize how much force that must have taken?
Good God.
Timing with that reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Making his climb up the cell ladder.
Why on earth would you do that?
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron. At the top of the cell ladder.
Why?
He's one step ahead there.
Some newly determined focus.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Able to free himself of the triangle.
Looking to end this.
Precise. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much intent for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag them to hell.
Insulting. But we didn't think the hell was going to be
measuring it up one more time.
Amazingly executed once more.
Oh, yes.
That's going to hurt.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Grabbing a hold of the wrist here.
Terribly painful.
A well-placed punch.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escape the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last.
Endless knee strikes.
Both wrists captured.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving Hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Enough already.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
What an exclamation mark right there.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield. From behind, hooks the leg.
Oh, what a throw! Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Oh,
nose. Really just laying it in.
Looking for the Lorenzo Sound. It's a plan.
Talk about being bent.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Face first.
F5.
There it is. Boom. Nice. Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit. Boom, what a punch. What a punch.
Rings the arm. Nice tight wrist clutch applied and a headbutt. Haymaker connects. He's turning the tables.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Caught with a cutter. Where are these superstars getting the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something.
Get out of nowhere. Is this what he needs for the win? What a nasty kneeling.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now. The target's been acquired once more.
That one has to end this.
Sharp knee.
Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Uh-oh. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
We've seen some battles up on the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it. And finds a counter.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Red
chops. Chop after chop.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him. Belly to back suplex high on the back of the neck.
Both wrists captured. That's nasty.
That might just do it.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Morris trapped. Can they get the grip locked in? Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of...
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Both wrists captured.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery. Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross.
What the barrel?
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Fire lands it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Natural.